first Ross of the video.
NMDs. I'm gonna just keep looking through the whole store of Ross and check out the tag. 49 cents. Jordan 1s at Marshalls. SBs at Marshalls.
All right, guys, we made it to the first Ross of the video. Again, it's been a long time since your boy been to Ross, so I'm excited. Let's go ahead and see what kind of steals and deals we can find, or if they have anything. Let's go.
So we're here at the Ross. Let's go ahead and see what kind of steals and deals we can find, what kind of shoes they got right here. Because like I said, haven't been here in a long time. We got these Adidas right here. I've never seen these before. I've also never seen these before. The Adidas Commando. I've never seen these before, but got them at the Ross. And then they got these right here, little superstars. Yeah, 8.5 or 7.5. They got these Pumas right here, all black and Puma, the Puma sales. I've never seen these as well, so that's something new. And then got this colorway right here in that green and white with that gum bottom. That's something new as well. What else we got over here? We got these Reebok right here. Not bad, not bad. Got some Adidas Solar Glide STs. Never seen these as well. So yeah, they got some pretty much new stuff right here. Let's go ahead and go to the next aisle. All right, guys, so we're here at the next aisle. We got these Adidas in that olive green. These are some weightlifting shoes. Yo, I've never seen these before, bro. Adidas. Some Adidas right here. All black. $35, so not bad, not bad. These right here kind of low-key caught my eyes. Yeah, I believe those right there. Yeah, man, they have a whole bunch of different type of shoes. They got these 9.5s. Not bad for $45. Pretty cool, pretty cool. What else I got over here? I got these. I don't know what these are. Ooh, Adidas. But these look kind of weird. Okay, so now we're going to go ahead and go to the wall. And let's see what they have in that wall. All right, guys. We got some Ultra Boost right here. Kind of like a mids. Ultra Boost in that blue colorway. As you can see, you got the famous Ultra Boost logo right there. So, not bad, not bad. Let me know what you guys think. These are some Ultra Boost mids. I've never seen these, like, with a sock. I don't know, never seen that. So we found a couple of EQTs right here at the Ross. As you can see, we got found this one right here, EQT, and then we found it in a green colorway. So yeah, not bad. They're still original price, so nothing bad. Now I found these sandals right here. I got these for only $6 with that red tag right there. You see that? $6 sandals, not bad. Then your boy found some NMDs for $55, so pretty nice, dope NMDs right here. Oh yeah, NMD boys. Guys, I just found this yellow Pharrell Williams right here. Obviously, these are not it. I don't know what happened with these, but these are just like mustardy color shoes that I don't really like. So just wanted to show you guys. Found some Pharrell Williams. So yeah, these ain't it, champ. Alright guys, so I kind of finished already at the shoes. There wasn't really much sneakers, so I'm gonna just keep looking through the whole store of Ross, and if I see anything that I want to show you guys, I'll show you guys. But don't worry, there's still more sneakers at Ross coming at Marshall's. So I found a couple of Adidas clearance, $6.99, so not bad. $7 for some 2X. So yeah, it's just a nice plain little Adidas box logo. Found another one, so probably gonna take one, or I might take two. But just want to show you guys. Nice. Alright guys, so I just want to show you guys what the steals and the deals that they have right now going on at Ross. As you can see, nice little gray, dark gray polo shirt. Check out that price. $3.99. Alright. Nice little long sleeve, you know, maybe for work. You know, casual. Check that out. $4.99. Steals and deals. Another little nice little red, all red. You know, look at that retail. Of $55. This camera sucks. $55, as you can see. All right, and then look at the price right now. Okay, $5.99. $5.99. Steals and deals.
All right, guys, so we just came out of Ross. As you can see, got two bags from Ross Bouse, and we're about to go ahead and go into Marshall's now because, yeah, man, I didn't find any dope sneakers in there. It was kind of dead, so we're gonna go to Marshall's, maybe some more Ross's. So make sure you guys hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. Let's go ahead, continue the vlog, baby. Let go. So we made it to the second store, which is Marshall's. Let's go ahead and go in there. Let's see what kind of steals and deals we can find. You know I'm excited. Let's go. All right, guys, so we're here at the clearance section at Marshall's. You can see they got the Continentals, bro. They got the yellow frozen Continentals for only $25, bro. Wow, I remember when these came out, these were like $100. Now they're for $25 at Marshall's. Yo, guys, we just found some Jordan 1s at Marshall's. Jordan 1 mids at Marshall's, bro. What? Jordan 1 mids. Yo, that's just funny. This is kid size, though. Kid size. See? 8C. All right, guys, we just made it to the second Ross, and it is currently raining, man. So we have to go in and walk a little bit fast. That tree is blocking the Ross sign, but I'm excited, man. Second Ross of the day. Let's go. All right, guys, we just made it to the shoe section. About to go ahead and show you guys what they have. They do have a little bit of a good amount, so we're gonna go ahead and start from like size 11, work our way over there. So got some of these Fila slides, all white Fila. What else I got over here? Oh, I never seen these right here. So Nike Renews, pretty good. Some 10 and a halves for $35. I haven't seen those here. What else they got? What else they got? Let's see what else they got. They usually got kind of like the same stuff right here. Let's see, some Boosts, some little Solar Adidas shoes right here. Let's see what else they got over here. Got some of these Adidas right here. All right. Haven't seen these as well. Line that lime green color. Lime green. Let's see what else they got. Ooh, I spot something. Huh. Not bad. Adidas, black and white. These are not NMDs or anything, but just classic black and white Adidas. Let's see what else they got over here. I think that's pretty much it. We've seen these at the other Ross that we went to. All right, guys, so I just found another pair of Pharrell Williams in that white and sky blue color. They're kind of taxing on it, $40, but not bad. Let's keep looking. So now we're gonna go ahead and go on to the big size, like size 12 or something. Ooh, they got these Champions in my size. They're kind of taxing though, $22. I'll rather pay like, I don't know, like 15. Let's see what else they got over here. Ooh, some Nikes. What are those, bro? To be honest, what are those? Found a pair of Vans right here. It's a nice colorway. It's not white, it's more like of an off-white color with the stars red. More like an American shoe, 4th of July vibes, for $35. So not bad. Just wanted to show you guys. Never seen these at a Ross before. Pretty dope. All right, guys, I was able to find a couple of these beanies, Houston Dynamo, from MLS Fanatics. So all these are only, check that out. Focus camera. Bro, what's wrong with my camera, dude? I'll be getting pissed. $5.49, so that's pretty good steal. I got 1, 2, 3 right here, so definitely gonna pick at least some of these up and see if I can flip them. Let's get it. All right, guys, so I found a little dope little Champion hat. You guys know me and my Champion hats. Check out that Champion logo, Champion. And then they got Champion right here, bro. That's just dope. $10, so not bad, not bad. You guys know I love hats. Me and my hats. Oh yeah, baby, I love Champion hats. Let's get it. All right, guys, and we continue to find the steals and the deals at Ross. As you can see, a Van Helsing extra large, little nice little casual shirt. All right, check out the tag. Yes, sir, 49 cents. Whoo, steals and deals, baby, steals and deals. So we're still at Ross, and I gotta show you guys a whole bunch of stuff that your boy just came up on. These are some Columbia shirts. This is all for like eBay or Mercari. So the retail price is $70, and they're only asking for $10. So I'm definitely gonna be flipping this one eBay or something for like, I don't know, $40, $45. So I got 1, 2, 3. And I picked up this one. I have no idea what this is, but I know one of you guys will let me know in the comments down below. I just wanted to pick it up because it's only $4.99. So probably just thinking about just flipping it, or I'm gonna search it up, see if it's if it goes for anything. If not, it's cool. AFC Champions Super Bowl Patriots right here for only $2.99. So that's a pretty good steal and deal.
And then I found some more of these Adidas shirts right here, $6.99, that your boy's gonna be flipping. So yeah, that's pretty nice. Got one right here, and you guys have another one over here, so for $6.99. and then I found some of these taupe tie-dyes, Cheech and Chong next movie. I just like the whole design, it's just freaking sick, man. So I found 1, 2, 3 of these for only $5 right there, $5.49. So definitely gonna be taking all of these three right here. So far we're doing pretty good. Let's go.
All right guys, we made it to the second or third Marshalls of this video. Let's go ahead and see what they got. Hopefully they got some good stuff. This is a bigger Marshalls and it does have like a clearance event sign right there, so let's go.
I don't really see too many sneakers. Got these right here, Nike. What are these? It's a Nike Fly By Low 2s. I don't know what exactly these are, but here's a little sample of it right here. These are size 13, so yeah. Let's see what else they got over here. Got some Pumas. Oh, they got these Adidas right here for $28. It does have like some loops right here, so these might be a little dope, man. 11.5. Oh, this is the only one they have. This is the last one, 11.5 for $28. So not a bad price if you want to be a little extra with some mustard colorway sneakers. Pretty dope. See what else they got. Got the classic Reeboks in that, I don't know, grayish kind of tan beige color. Yeah, if you're into Reeboks. And that's about it. They got some of these New Balances right here in that like kind of like a hot pink kind of colorway. They only want $28 for them as well. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go to the next aisle. All right guys, so we just found some Boosts right here for $50. These are actually really dope, man. These actually are really comfortable. I was able to try them on like last year and these are really comfortable. The Pure Boost DPR, these are super comfortable, man. To be honest, these are comfortable, but I mean it does have the same like material like the Boost right here, so it is kind of soft, but man, these are just really really dope. I like these a lot. They don't got my size. Ooh, I think I see a size 11 for $50. Are they the same? Yeah, they're the same. They got the nice Adidas. Oh, little security tag. Got a nice little Adidas tag right there. So I don't know, these are really really nice. I like this. Yeah, just like an everyday shoe, guys. Nothing too fancy. What else I got over here? Let's see. All right, that's pretty much it. Ooh, Nike SBs, Stefan Janowski. Yo, some SBs at Ross, guys. Ooh, these are actually pretty nice, man. How much are these? For $32. Yo, SBs, bro. Hold up. Let me go ahead and grab my thumbnail. Ooh, SBs at Marshalls. Whoa. I gotta scan these up, man, to see how much they're going for. I gotta scan them up. All right, guys. So like I said, I found three SBs right here. I already showed you guys these red ones, the red polka dot ones. They only want $32 for them, as you can see, $32. So red with that white polka dot, and then here's some different ones like that navy kind of plaid squarish kind of shoe. These are SBs, but they're the Stefan Janowskis. Yeah, that's what the name of it. They also have, oops, these right here, these gray ones. I'm not sure how much. Same price, they're $32 in that gray and that white polka dot. So yeah, not bad. Got some SBs in here.